More first edition. We're gonna match everybody up. Tiger's tribute. All right, I'll take him out. Tribute's next. Dice rolls a 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Reds at the top. Good luck. Six, six. Top spot gets the reds. Brink. Pirates have a couple of different rookies. I know for sure. Probably some Reynolds relics. I can link you the checklist in a couple of minutes. Do it. 5 left in HTA. 6 left in tribute. Those are the next 2. HTA is a full case. All right, good luck. First foil is Luciano for the Giants. Campos Mendez. Numbered card early, blue. First for the Pirates of Sawinski. Sawinski's got some pop. First Bowman. Waldo Cabrera, Dustin Harris. Sawinski probably has the most major league hits of anybody in this product. First Bowman-wise. There's Ellie Bates, number 1. Foil of Aurelvis Martinez, George Valera, Rafaela. Warming foil of Guzman. Montgomery, Hornibal, Muncy, Cabrera, Frazier, and Sawinski. Helio Ramos. I feel like every box the Giants hit multiple foils. James Wood, foil Brett Beatty. Got a yellow and a blue coming. Come on. Yellow and a blue. Watson, Valerio. Second base of James Wood. Sweeney, blue of Harry Ford. Number to 150. Julio yellow. Tuan, a couple nice colors with Seattle. J-Rod to 75. Ellie Base, numero dos. Watson. Valera, Mendez. Foil is Waldo Cabrera. Foil of Cowser. Kenzie, Will Wagner, Sweeney. Can we just hit an Ellie foil already? Baez, Campos, Branlin Araba.
Smoothly in here.
Thought that was it. Jordan.
Yes, sir.
Everything's good. Right. Thank you. Jordan Walker foil. I'll sell you one for $100, Minsky. Under half comps. Cooper Kinney. Classic. Foil burnable. For Brink. Ohtani Kanji? You can afford that? Mead for the Rays. I mean, those have to be six-figure cards by now. Does not even come up. That's worth it. I mean, you could always get more. Why not?